Welcome to the course Hello Real World with ROS, a course where you will learn how to work with the open source framework ROS to build intelligent robot systems. The purpose of this video is to give you an overview of the course. In this video, we will first review your point of departure, because we expect that you already know about the ROS community and you already have an operational ROS installation on your own computer. Next, we will look at the end result, and we will see how you can reach that end result with 6 weeks of hard work on topics ranging from manipulation to navigation. So, we expect that you already know a lot about the ROS community. You know that it is being stewarded by the Open Robotics Foundation, that the framework already exists for over 10 years, and that this really is a worldwide community covering all major robotics research labs and a rapidly growing number of industrial contributors. Finally, we assume that you already know that you're supposed to contribute back to this fantastic community after having sharpened your ROS skills. For example, by developing new robot capabilities, by maintaining repositories with ROS components, and by helping others by answering their online questions through the ROS Answers forum. In addition, we assume that you have already installed ROS on your own computer. If you haven't done so yet, you should quickly check our week zero instructions. So, given these prerequisites, you can expect the following end result. After this course, you will be able to work with a simulated factory environment, and you will be able to create an integrated, intelligent robot system that can function within this environment. You will get to know this logistics factory that we modified from our open source collaborators at the Southwest Research Institute, which includes a conveyor belt, two industrial robot arms, and a mobile robot. Now, to give these robots intelligent behavior, we have a 6 weeks course program. In week one, you will learn the ROS basics, such as how to make one software component talk to another. In week two, you will learn to build your own simulation environment by adding and modifying the shapes and the locations of the objects in the scene. Then in week three, you will learn to use the ROS software components for robot navigation, and your simulated mobile robot will make its own map and use it to navigate around. Week four will bring us to robot manipulation, where you will learn how to let the robot arm plan a motion without collisions. Obviously, both navigation and manipulation require that the robot can see its environment, and this will be addressed in week five. Now, finally, in week six, you will make a final project where everything comes together, and you will learn how to use state machines to program intelligent behavior.